soapbox is a song I wrote here in this house, actually.
Actually started in this room.
Yeah, I wrote it one afternoon quite quickly, and then luckily Ben and Dan both lived here, so...
And I just remember jamming with Fanny and Dan.
We just jammed it out pretty much straight away as soon as I'd written the song, and Ben came up with that banjo line. And
because Fanny had lots of little pieces, and it was, we kind of put it all together in this room.
Yeah, it took form really quickly, and then kind of immediately went into our live set.
It did start out as a bluegrass song, but now it's kind of like a, it's kind of a hybrid between that and like a quirky kind of pop song, and I really like the way it's turned out now. It's cool. Yeah.